Welcome to Bedroom Farming. Today I will be unboxing the grow kit, and I will show you how to set it up and how to maintain it to maximize its yield. So this is your grow kit. Inside it comes with a fully colonized fruiting bag, an instruction manual, and a spray bottle. First thing you want to do is to tear open a window in the front of your grow kit using the perforated sides. And then place your fruiting bag back into the grow kit. With a clean, sharp blade or knife, cut the cross on the front of your fruiting bag. Your bag cut facing down. Let it submerge overnight. Once it is done submerging, wipe off the excess water and place it back into the grow kit.
Spray
2 to 3 times a day. You may also opt to scrape the white mycelium in the front of your bag with a clean fork. This will promote the mushrooms to start pinning. Place your grow kit somewhere clean and away from direct sunlight. Under favorable conditions, your mushrooms will start to grow in 1 to 2 weeks. That's it. Thank you for watching and subscribe to Bitter.